competition. Today I'm going to give you 4 gift ideas to give to your friends, anyone who you want for their birthday, anything basically. And yeah, so let's get straight into the video. So, are you struggling on what you want to give to your friends? Well, here we go. So the first thing is a pencil case. You can get them a pencil case, and the pencil case will just be amazing. I got this pencil case. Basically, these are the things that I'm thinking you can give them, because these are personally my home stuff. So, yeah. And inside it, I'll just open it. You can give a pair of scissors. Four markers. Like those, I have pilot ones. These are, by the way, all this is what I got for my birthday, except the scissors because I put them in. A glue stick. And the marble pens. And I love these ones, like my cousin has them. He has this one. Yeah, he has this one from his teacher he got, and then this is the other one. So yeah, let's put that all back in. I'll put that in later though. I'm just trying to get the glue. So I'll put that back in later. Now, everyone's gonna love this though. It's the amazing thing. Squishies! I love squishies. I got a Millie the Whale. You can give them a Millie the Whale. Any squishy. A donut. Banana. And a paw. You can give them any, as I said. So don't have to be the ones that I showed you. But these are the top 4. I just took out randomly. And then you can give them a pen for school. And I got a pom-pom one. I love this. It's like amazing. It's a blue pen, so yeah. I got this from the pharmacy. But I love it because it's so fluffy. So soft too. I love it. And then lastly, you can give them a bag. They're not any bag, though. A tie-dye bag. So let me just up. And I got this bag from, well, I didn't buy it. I made it at school. It's tie-dye. Everyone who's watching in my school, then they'll know. So you can do 5 wicket effects. I can't bother to tell you them because they're gonna take forever. But I did small circles, but you can watch them on YouTube, I think. And yeah, so small circles, I love it. So you can give them this. And inside you can put in is, so I'm just using that part you just saw as a stand, is a picture. You don't have to put a picture in, I just put this in because I wanted to. Picture of a turtle, I think you can see that. Or a marble, or more tie-dye. So I have, that's the picture of the turtle, and then that's my marble effect one, which you just scrunch up into a ball and put elastic bands in it. This one stuff, I can't explain that because it's going to take forever for me to explain, but yeah, that's my marble. It didn't turn out well, but I just kept it in my bag. Yeah, I love the turtle, it's so good. So it's a Molas design, because we're doing Colombian bags, and then that's just tie-dye. So yeah. I hope that you liked my video, and I hope that you have a few ideas now what you can give to your friends. So make sure you press the like down below and press the notification bell. If you just subscribe, then you'll see a little bell, and that will make you notified in every video I upload. And press the subscribe button down below too. So yeah, that's it for this video.